I'm in a school in England where loads of these little mini computers are being given out by a very special guest. Let's take a look.
Hello.
YouTuber Dan TDM is in this school as part of the BBC's Microbit launch, a new mini computer that will be used in schools up and down the country to help teach kids code and to do pretty impressive things.
LED screen, it plays sounds.
I caught up with Dan to find out more.
So today I've arrived at school, which is, it's been years since I've been in primary school, but, to deliver some micro bits.
Yeah,
well, I've delivered these so that we can learn to code. The assembly was loads of fun. I had a lot of fun playing rock, paper, scissors on these things. And now I'm gonna try and learn how to make that.
What kind of things can it do?
It can do loads. So it's got loads of sensors on it. It's got like antennas, microphones. It can be a compass as well. It can play sounds. It can type out words as well. So it can, it's pretty unlimited actually of what you can do.
Now, why do you think coding is such an important skill to learn?
I think it's so important because it's everywhere. Like nowadays, literally, I don't think there's a job I can think of that doesn't involve some form of computer like at the base of it.
Right, thank you so much for that, Dan. I think it's time we check out the lesson to see how the kids are getting on with coding.
Yeah, let's see what they've made.
Let's go.
Everyone click on the pink section.
I like how you can make like your own pictures.
Oh, wow.
On the micro bits.
Oh, have you guys made a little heart?
Yeah, this is an igloo and this is a heart.
I'm looking forward to maybe trying to make it play music.
It can be fun and educational in some important ways.
You can just use your imagination on it. You don't really need to follow like instructions on it. You can just like program it however you want.
Why do you think coding is an important skill to learn?
It's important for some people's jobs.
Like for people's futures, so like you know more about computing and stuff like that.
Coding in general I really like, and to think that there's like this tiny piece of machinery, it's just so amazing, it's just really fun.
Well, it's clear to see that coding mania has taken over this school, so I'm gonna spend some quality time with my new little friend.